be is not good, not good. But we try at home, that's okay, for your personal computer. But sometimes if we are at here, at the same place, use the same network, that may be a little delay. So in order to avoid to affect the quality, so we have an online protocol and put on, so you anytime you can learn in advance before our class. So when you enter is here, so everyone try to enter the system, because now when I have class, I will click here, click here, and click here, I can do this, and then when you discussing with me, that because the at that time I will open this office, so here, here is for example, you also can do it for that time online, and then based on this, I can use this. You also can use this to share the screen. Share the screen. For example, I try to share the screen with you. So I click this button. This button is share. And this button is for the video. You can turn on or turn off. For example, I turn off. Then have no image here. But now only you, for you, you be here. So other students can try to log in, now. Okay, because we have set up your account in advance, right? We have set up your all student account, so you can try to connect. So now try to use your cell phone to log in. Okay. For example, then Chris can be here. You also can turn on or turn off your message, camera by yourself. And then, for example, I share a file. You also can share a file, because when we online discussion, sometimes maybe you share the message to me. For example, here, then the system is going for now. So please try to go in. So Christine can help you to go in. So here you also can leave message. I need to turn off all student camera. No, no, no. Here, I want to see all students.
You want to see all students? You can see all participants, right?
Because that is a student microphone to play for. Yeah, yeah, I want to see this one where I can.
Yes.
So I turn off all of student the microphone, because that we have a feedback. So now, Guan Yu, De Yi, and Ren Hong go in. So other students, please go in. And Sawaro, Sawaro. Can you go in?
You already go in?
So other students, please go in. Oh, so okay, you already on the login list. And to the young part. Kuriyanka, okay. And then now just Benny, Nado Yin. So, if you log in your computer or your cell phone, can you find this slide?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
So, so that we can teach it, also can teach it online, use the slides, use the slides. So on next week, you just log in, and remember, use some control button, here to share. If you have question, want to share your screen, click here, so you need to try, need to try, because click here or in this platform that is I can control your computer. I also can share to you to control my computer too. So here we share and turn off and can discussing online, and discussing online. Okay, when is here cannot go in?
The internet is not good. The internet.
Internet
yes.
Is not good.
Yes.
So
but
you
see,
you don't
enjoy.
Have your account by yourself of the from the internet company. Just use school.
Okay, I'm using
Okay, so okay, have any question about this operation of the teams? You just need to log in, just need to share, share information, share information and something to us. So now still can find this screen or not?
No.
No, I have closed. Okay. After you close, usually on the on here he will do the record. Previous our talking, our share screen, our all the function, you select this tag, select this tag. This tag is host, or maybe in English, that can automatic to transfer previous screen to the MP4, but they store on the
cloud,
Student also have a space on the cloud. Okay. So we need to wait a moment. So if no problem, next week we will try. So you learn in the advance and we discussing on the teams. Because that is if school cannot continue to have a class in school, we need to change it to distance learning. And then we will follow that model. Okay. Okay, last week we already learning the machine learning and about the fuzzy learning. Now fuzzy learning we said have two major model. One is Matani style. Matani style is very traditional. And then based on the Matani style, we need to do four steps. Then finally, we need to integrate the result and do the diffusion to find the value. The diffusion is based on the center of the gravity. Center of gravity to find the result. And then this value will be output. Maybe under this value, you can also make it to some fuzzy function based on this value is to that the temperature higher or became lower. And how much? Higher, how much? Or decrease. How much? So this is based on this. And then today we extend the Matani style inference to the Sugano fuzzy inference. So now we will continue to learn about the Sugalong Fuzzy the name. Now, most of the structure of Sugalong Fuzzy influence is the same with Madani. But Madani state, his weakness is waste a lot of time when he do the reasoning. Waste a lot of time that is not suitable for real time to come to real time to response. So change to the Sugalo. So Sugalo has many applications on the industry or on the real product. So the weakness of the Madani style reason, as we have seen, that require us to find the center of a two-dimensional shape by integrating a class of continuous varying functions. In general, this process is not computation efficiently. So the Matthias Ugno suggest us to use a single spike. Single spike. Spike means that the spike means that is a response that it can respond very very quickly. He can respond very quickly. So a Sugalo storm or more precise fuzzy singleton is a fuzzy set with a membership function. So his membership function became a function that to quickly respond. For example, here is a Sugalo fuzzy rule. Previously we hear is G is C, but here change to Z is a function, F, S, Y. Change to function means at this place is a mathematical operation, not fuzzy making. So they let the response more quickly. So where? SYG is the linguistic variable. AV are fuzzy set on universe of discourse S and Y respectively. And FSY is a mathematical function. Is a mathematical function. And then the most common use, they go older Sugalo fuzzy that make it more easy. Sometimes because some rule, if we can replace here with a constant, then no mathematics of computing here, so the response will quickly. So if we use the zero order, so zero order Sugalo fuzzy model, that instead of that here is a constant, not a function. Function means operation, constant can respond directly. So in this case, output of each fuzzy rule is a constant. All constant membership functions are threatened by singleton spike. Singleton spike. And here we can find is this Sugalo style rule evaluation. Not different with the Madani style. Here he only give this is a spark. This is a spark. That the spark is the sub. This is the spark. Spark. That is the same with this. So when they want to summarize, they can quickly just only summarize. Now don't need to integrate all the results. so to find the value, so we'll be more response quickly. So when he summarized three dual output, that became this one, became this one, 3K, K1, K2, K3 is the dual result, dual result part. So how to make decision on which method apply, Mattani or Sumner? That is based on your problem. But if you are doing your application, sometimes Sumner is better. But Sumner have a weakness because he is not very precise. Error may be bigger. But sometimes industrial application, a little error is agreement, is agreed. So they just only hope to solve question, and solve problem quickly. So Mattani model is widely accepted for casual expert knowledge. It allows us to describe the expertise in more intuitive, more human-like manner. So more close to human size. So however, the Mattani fuzzy inference in detail a subtle computational burden. Other hand, Sumner method is computation effective. That means its response is quickly, but not so precise. But not so precise. And good in control system. Now we just do another part, and do an example how to build an expert system based on the body. The question is like this: have a server center that they keep spare parts and require fair one. A customer bring a fair item and receive a spare of the same type. Spare part in Chinese means that the baking. That just maybe you have a notebook to a company to repair, but the company give you another notebook for you during the time to use, not affect your business or learning, so you can still have a device continue to use. So this is a true question, I think. No, I'm not sure have a company do the same thing. Because now everyone maybe have one or two cell phone at hand. Cell phone is not so expensive sometimes. So where parts are repaired and receive a space of the same type. Now where parts are placed on the shell and such became spread. So object here is advise a manager of the service center on certain division policy to keep the customer satisfied. So our goal is customer satisfied. So I need to prepare how many space part on the shelf. So process of the wearable fuzzy system based on the step of the fuzzy system need to do. Now the first step is define the problem and define the linguistic variable. And second one is deep mind fuzzy set. And then construction fuzzy rule, and then encode the rule. And perform the fuzzy inference into the system. And finally, evaluate and tuning, tuning the fuzzy rule. This is the step of development of a fuzzy expert system. So the first one, we can say we have four more linguistic variables. Let's say the average, average weighting. We have M is near, M is near here, and repair, repair have a service center is zone, and number of service is S, and initial number of the spark is N, and then based on this, we can design. We can design the variable. For example, that the M is the linguistic variable that for me today, and its value can be very short, medium. And have a linguistic variable is number of servers that have a small, medium, large. That use the notation and give the range. Give the range also important because based on this range, we can draw the fuzzy membership function. But how we define the range, that is based on human expert to define. Because maybe you are the manager, so you understand every day how many people have this requirement, so they can do this, another variable is the number of steps. And then the second step is based on this to determine the fuzzy set. Fuzzy set means what kind of the fuzzy membership function you want to select. For example, for mere delay, they have three functions. That his range is from 0.1 to 0.3 is very small. And from 0.1 to 0.5 is small. And from the 0.4 to 0.6 is medium, And be careful for this figure. We said that some parts are over there. For example, very small and small have over there. In fuzzy function, we usually define the function with over there. Because when we have a value, for example, we have get a value is 0.25. 0.25 may be here. If he is here, we will have a 9 here. 9 here, we touch the very small first. And then we also touch the small here. So his membership degree is more belong to small, not belong to the very small, and not belong to the medium. So we said he has high probability that he is very, he is small, so this is the fuzzy, fuzzy usually used, so overlapper is no problem. But some scholars say how much the overflow, they say maybe have 50% overflow is okay, 50%. And this is another member quality set of membership function for servers. And this is the other quality membership function to repair utilization factor. And another quality set is the space, number of the space. So for quality system, we define the quality linguistic value first. Then based on this value, we define the quality membership function. We define the quality membership function. And then next, we need to construct the rule. The rule is a quality rule. We hope to construct the quality rule. The quality rule sometimes also can based on the FAM representation. That means that is the two dimension, but have a three dimension value. For example, here we have a rule. If a service is small and the M mere delay is very short, then we can have some result very long. Very long may be service time, very long. For example, if the number of server is large, and mere delay is medium, that here is became another result. This is sometimes used on rule to generate the rule. So how many rule can be generated here? We can find if we combine with two conditions, we can find nine rule here. Nine rule here. You also can extend here to more dimension. For example, you can have more dimension here. Is shift. I miss this node can be multi-dimension. Then you can have more rule inside. So here, based on that, we can have construct a dual table. The dual table, we can find, for example, here have 27 rule for three items. Because here we can find M has the three different values. And S, S is service, and this, and N is output here. N is number of the space. Number of the space means the 背景, 背景的数量. That based on the your service, service time requirement, based on the number your some parameter, so the result is how we need to prepare. So we can make that become a rule. If something is low, then the number of space is small, and so on. So the cube of FAM of rule, that's two. So this is multi-dimension cube. And then after that, we encode the fuzzy rule, fuzzy set, fuzzy rule to perform fuzzy inference in expert system. So at this time, you need to implement. Sometimes people use the MATLAB. MATLAB have fuzzy logic, toolbox. You can build it, build in all the fuzzy. Previous all class students, implement a simple, simple fuzzy reasoning, based on MATLAB. And then after you implement, you need to tune it, and this you evaluate the precision, precision or accuracy, and then you can modify and tune it. But how to tune it? In general, the tuning doing work is check the membership function definition is good or not. Or you need to add more the membership function, more linguistic in the system to let the system can be useful. So we can find how to tune it. The tuning sometimes based on the output of the graph. For example, here, number of server. And here is near delay, and here is the number of space. So from the figure we can find number of server here. Here is the value. You can find the value range that is based on the fuzzy membership function. So the number of space is lowest is this area. This area is lowest. That means number of server is high. And near delay is high. And then number of space is low. You can check is this figure okay or not okay. So you can modify your fuzzy member, fuzzy membership function. This is different dimension class for rule base, because we have different rule set, and you can draw the different result. And however, even now, the expert might not be satisfied with the system performance. But how to improve the system performance, we may use the additional set, rather small. For example, that additional set, that means we add some linguistic variable into the system. That the different membership function. For example, at the small, we add a rather small and rather large. And number of service on the universal cost of number of service. That means original, the membership function is only have this one. This one and this one. But we added these two membership functions. Added these two membership functions in the system. So these two membership functions is to adjust the system. So after adjusting, you can find another graphic output. So you can check whether it is better than ever, whether it is better than ever. So we can decide, so which one is better. So finally, in this session, we review model input and output variable. So if we require, we define their range. So means the membership function need to attention. So that is tuning work. And to review the fuzzy set, if required, define additional set on the universe course of course. The use of white fuzzy set may cause the fuzzy system to perform rapidly. So previous efficient overlap different neighborhood set. We suggestion to the range between 25% to 50% in general. So we said the overlap of the region of membership function is about 25% or to 50% for the fuzzy system. So the we check the still check the last one. So the last one is review existing rule if required add a new rule. Examine the rule based on the opportunity to write hedge rule. Hedge rule means rather than or less than that new membership function. And adjust the rule execution way and revise the shape of the fuzzy set. In most cases, fuzzy systems are high tolerance of the shape approximation. Okay, we take a break.